Fans were going crazy last night, but one in particular stood out. Did you see this guy? This is Tony Schultz. He's a farmer in Marathon County. He was shown on camera ripping his shirt like Hulk Hogan. He spoke with us today about what went down.
I have to say it was a little bit tense. So I didn't use my teeth. I just was staring it down with my eyes. I stared the inseam down and it burst into flames. And that's how it all happened.